really have nothing good. I'm a trial worker.
The would-be superior type. Very difficult.
I'm sorry we haven't got anything you'd like, sir.
No, there's nothing here.
Remember that this type rarely feels inferior. He fights hard to convince himself that he's as good as anybody else because he's terribly afraid that he isn't. Let's see how Charlie handles it. You can't advise this type of customer. He'd resent it. But you can suggest and confirm him in his own opinion.
Hmm. Any of you at this year in Stockton? You know how to pick them out.
Well, you know I...
How about trying them on?
All right.
The salesman has captured the customer's interest. Now he talks about the goods, not what other customers have thought of them. For Mr. Superior likes to think he discovered these particular shoes. So Charlie concentrates on giving him good sound information about their qualities. And Charlie has effected the sale. And once again, defeat has been turned into victory by the use of tact and understanding of your nature.